New this morning, a 15-year-old has been shot and killed in Fort Ann. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says it happened at an apartment building on Charles Street around 5:30 in the evening yesterday. The investigation continues. We are awaiting more details, so stay with us on air and online as we learn more. We'll pass it along.